Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 270 pounds, Goldberg!
The showcase of the Immortals is the perfect stage for a man who seemingly feels no pain.
Disregard the first part of the name, WrestleMania. Goldberg is here for a fight.
Goldberg, put it simply, WrestleMania, you're next. The toughest SOB in WWE history.
I got a premonition we're about to see some mud holes stomped and walked dry before our very eyes.
Yeah! And introducing the challenger from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
We are looking at a man with no shortage of classic WrestleMania moments and battles. You think about Shawn Michaels. Think about Bret Hart. And what about The Rock?
Well, let's not get carried away. He was a great competitor, but he was a terrible referee.
I remember that, Michael.
Listen, this is pure electricity. I feel like the entire arena is shaking right now.
It's all thanks to the unmatched power of the Bravo Bull.
And introducing the challenger from Miami, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, The
The Great One has returned to WrestleMania, where he's beaten the likes of Hogan, Austin, and Cena on this grand stage.
Yeah, The Rock has also hosted WrestleMania and even holds the record for the quickest WrestleMania match at 6 seconds.
That's twice as long as you'd last, Saxton.
Excuse me? It is just such an incredible moment every time The Rock competes.
Desire to be the best ever has been fulfilled.
The Great One possesses amazing agility, power, and stamina.
Brahma Bull looks set to run over the competition here tonight.
No one in the history of WWE has done for this company what John Cena has, not only inside the ring, but outside the ring.
And introducing the champion, representing the Mega Powers, from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, he is the WWE Champion, John Cena!
Without a doubt, one of the greatest competitors in WrestleMania history.
There's a reason he earned the name Big Match John, second competitor to ever reach double-digit wins at the Showcase of the Immortals.
In fact, many would say one of the biggest wins in Cena's WrestleMania career is when he defeated The Rock at WrestleMania 29 for the WWE Championship.
He has won Royal Rumbles, Elimination Chambers, Money in the Bank matches, and the most WWE title reigns.
He's also won the hearts and minds of the WWE Universe.
As fickle as the audience can be at times, they know true greatness when they see it.
We are witnessing greatness.
And that bodes well for his chances here tonight.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
And if you want to reach the pinnacle of sports entertainment, there's an argument to be made that you must win the WWE title.
Absolutely right. There have been legends and Hall of Famers who never won the title, but putting this on your resume moves you into a different class of competitor.
Stone Cold too slow. Boom, what a forearm.
Rock moves in the nick of time.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Outside. This could be good.
Oh, man. Meeting the barricade.
Good God. That's devastating.
The challenger's looking shaken.
He's got a ladder now. He could be contemplating something very risky.
Just hard to watch.
He's rummaging for some sort of equalizer underneath the ring.
His plan here,
and he goes into the ring.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
DDT! See him through the ropes. Here he goes for the win!
And he closes it out. Fights the shoulder up in one.
Look at the look on his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
Oh my goodness,
just strike it at will.
He just punched him in the chest.
And he's a step ahead of Austin.
Setting up the table. He's done playing around.
And he sends him into the corner.
Now what's this going to be? Uh-oh.
More this superstar can do to put him away.
Goldberg moves.
Right after the neck. Neckbreaker.
Oh. Can't shoot himself. He's heading back to the ring.
Oh, the reversal by Cena.
That's gotta be it.
The challenger stays alive.
Right now, I just don't know what it's gonna take.
He's doing a whole lot of gesturing, and it could cost him.
Looking to inflict more punishment this time.
Goodness, inverted suplex.
Of this matchup, who's going to dig deeper at this point?
We might just take that extra push, that extra inch further to create the difference.
Back body drive.
You see the height on that?
Had that move from The Rock scouted. Two.
You expect these pins to last much longer at this stage in the match.
Will it be?
I think so.
Such a bad punch. There he goes for the win. That was the ultimate splat. And he kicks out of the pin and one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
The FTM, is locked in.
It's cinched in. I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap.
Oh, what a punch. Look at this, he let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael.
And there's the cover.
One, two, three.
It's Goldstone versus Steve Austin.
The match being eliminated.
Goldberg setting him up. Here it comes, Byron.
We're going to see it. We're going to see it. We're going to see the...
kick out. I thought the champ had it in the bag.
This is how much the championship means. You can see the sweat drip out of the challengers every pull.
And Goldberg can't fathom what just happened. He's used to steamrolling opponents. There's Cena. Adjustment.
A championship level move.
Oh, he was almost finished.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
And Cena has to remain undaunted now. He can't let up.
This is insecurity.
Strong right. Oh, foot just stomping down. Gets inside the ring.
Great wherewithal from Goldberg.
In this one. Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Has it hooked in?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Cena's got Rock lined up for that home run shot.
Cena! Oh,
now that is why they're the champ.
There's two!
WWE Champion, John Cena!
After a memorable Fatal 4-Way, here is our winner.
This match was absolutely filled with surprises and dramatic moments from all four superstars.